Okay. Hello, here I am, Beard's Gone. Now, today I'm going to talk you through my new app by which you can mute and delete an entire class. So let's get started. Now, first we need to start a war so that we can send as many of them off to die as possible, especially the young men. And when they come back, we need to ruin their community. So click on knock down terraced houses and then erect tower blocks. Get them in an environment with no outdoor space, very little contact with the neighbours, no room for extended family, introduce some crime and remove all beauty from their environment. If anyone complains, just point out that you're giving them running water. Now, the next part of the process is quite complicated. You need to remove individual freedom and responsibility. You want these people as dependent as possible. So, let's install some national education and healthcare systems. And once established, just let the qualities of these things slide. Now, some people are going to try and work their way to a better life. So, delete local industry, tax labour heavily, and introduce house price inflation to trap people where they are. And then you just leave it all to buffer. If you want to speed up the buffering process, you can weaken these people further by undermining their earnings. Click on Import Cheap Foreign Labour, and if anybody questions any of this, attach the racist label. Now, this is a process of erosion that takes place incrementally, but eventually you're going to end up with a class of people who have no community, no identity, no confidence, and no sense of self-worth. Now, some of them might get a little angry. If they do, I want you to attach the alt-right or Nazi label. And there you go, an entire class of people muted and effectively deleted. I'm working on a lot of these apps at the moment, and so if you're interested in following my work, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.